Alrighty, good morning. It's 10:22 a.m. This is Tuesday, April 16th, 2019. And, well, last night, awesome game. Lanche beat the Flames. No, I should say the Lanche destroyed the Flames 6-2. Natty Mac with a couple of goals. 56 shots on net. Absolutely pummeled them. Just absolutely kicked their behinds. So the Lanche now lead the series 2-1. And hopefully that continues on for the next game and beyond. Trying to think. Tonight is going to be very interesting with the Islanders. Man, I'd love to see the Islanders knock off Pittsburgh, sweep them. And I was looking at some stats. The last time the New York Islanders had a 3-0 lead. Now, to be fair, looking at that statistic, it's not like I studied it. I just happened to see it. And I don't know if it's if it's the first 3-0 series lead or it was a 3-0 series lead on Pittsburgh. But I think it's just in general a 3-0 lead. First time since 1983. Now, that's a long time to do that. And the last time they did that, obviously, I think the Islanders had won the Stanley Cup. And I mean, that's what, 36 years since they last won a cup. You never know. You never know. Islanders could, who knows? Who knows? This season is very strange in the first round. Of course, then last night, that absolute drubbing by Carolina over Washington. They shut them out 5-0. That series is 2-1. That's a huge surprise. And then Toronto winning, that series is 2-1 Leafs. I'm glad on that one. But, yeah, we'll see what happens. And hopefully the Lanche can come up big tomorrow night. Who knows what, though. I'll tell you one thing, though. The Flames sure are a dirty bunch, I'll tell you. Always trying to nail, like Tkachuk, just like his old man. Ugliest sin. Ugliest fucking sin, Matthew Tkachuk. Oh, God. Jeez, somebody needs to fix those teeth. But anyway, it is what it is. The AHL playoffs, they begin tomorrow, Wednesday, the 17th. It was originally the 19th, but because of the West Coast with, San Diego and whatnot, I think it's because of the time in the building of other things always going on. They knocked it up a couple of days. So anyway, there you go. There's your hockey news for the day. Hope all goes well tonight. Get what I need out of it anyway. And there you go.